This is the notary section, which is at the end of your form. It is important that before you sign and date the form, you obtain a notary and go into their presence, whether in person or by electronic means, and ensure that you sign and date in the presence of a notary. This entire section will be filled out and completed by the notary alone. It is important that you leave this section blank and allow the notary to complete this section when you are in their presence.